said there was a small window? Well, that window is closing. If you don't get Avi to Page soon, the transponder's gonna lock and all this will be for nothing.
Lester Crest, you asshole! I know his secrets, I know where the bodies are buried.
We'll be right back.
Are we clear? Get the Hermit out of his hut and go!
Oh, never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go. Let's get out of here. We'll be right back. Are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Oh, I don't have the Pacific Standard Frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.
Oh. Thank you.
Ah, good, good, good. Yes, you're doing good. Just, three more little tasks to perform, and we should be good to go. Okay. First, we're going to need some hacking equipment, the kind that nobody makes, and the sets that are in existence are all traced, so we'll need...
First up, you gotta collect the van from outside my garment factory. When you've got the van, I'll come back to you with details on what to do next. You see, I've split a larger task up into a series of smaller, easily achievable goals. Got that from a management book. Does it make you like me more? Do you feel like you're working more effectively? At least you're not thinking about having to kill people. Damn it, I bet that's all you're thinking about now. Switch, move the equipment into our van.